is. Examining what is it that they want.
What do our customers want? What do they deserve? They want love, and the way we show that to them is by listening to them. Love your people. That is the fundamental practice right there. Everything else comes from that. Because if you love your people, what will happen is you will begin to understand exactly what they need. When we actually ask customers what they want, they will tell us that what they want now is they want us to offer them information and knowledge and interpretations that they can't get themselves. The issue is we've got to understand what that relevant information is, and then understand, God, how do we get it to them? When they want it, how they want it, and where they want it. What do you want? That has to be asked and answered first, because that drives everything else. We get to communicate with our clients and give them what they want. The number one thing that every single human being wants is we want to be loved. And we have an enormous capacity to give that to our customers.